No one cared what happened to it. The soles of the feet that walked in it gave little respect to the London Bridge that kept falling down. It craved for attention to be rebuilt, to stand firm and to stand strong, and to forget all the brutality that stumbled upon it. The London Bridge that kept falling down was me. The shores of the beautiful Caribbean Sea noticed me, studied me, gifted me a Sodak woman.
Where is she?
There. She became my carpenter. She became my hope. She became my toolbox. She became what I longed for most. To be rebuilt, to stand firm, and to stand strong. She promised me a land of great success where failure is not an option, but a choice. She promised me the land of achievements, honors, and recognition. She promised me a land where I would have another family, another community, another life. She promised me you, and all of you. She promised me the land brimming with carpenters. She promised me the land where I would become one of my own. Thank you, Sioux Falls, for your welcoming hearts, for the opportunity your land has given to me. Here I have learned the power of metaphor. Life's a test. There's no cheating. Either you work hard or you work harder. My foot's on the line, I must take the shot. My coach, my judge, my carpenter, my Sodak woman told me, you can do anything. So I aim and I fire into the basket of hope, into the basket of promises, into the basket of I did it. Every day I picked up a pen, I splattered ink on white paper, painting myself a picture. Every day at school was a struggle, many days lost in translation. But I did not refrain from painting a picture in that white paper. I continuously did it for 3 memorable years. I no longer wanted to remain dull, empty, thrown away like a piece of paper, or a broken bridge, or a shot not taken. I wanted to capture every moment. I wanted to recapture the sound waves my heart invented every day, every time I stepped into aura in turn. My heart started pumping in different directions. I wasn't sure if I was nervous, if I was eager, if I was thrilled, or if I was petrified. Hard things are best. Those heartbeats were that signal my antenna was trying to get my focus on. Every heartbeat, a different channel, a different memory. The memories with people I never thought would enter my life. They elevated me up with a foundation of love, passion, integrity, and motivation to do more, to learn more, to change another, because somewhere out there's someone who is not living life, but either surviving it. I was a bridge walked on. Now I am a bridge connecting worlds together, Belize to South Dakota. I hungered day and night to make my dreams a reality. Wait, I can't make my dreams into a reality. I gotta turn booze into dime into reality. And that's what I did. I wanted it and I got it. And I'm never giving up on it. And I'm never giving it up. May 18, 2018 was the day when I walked over a bridge. Graduation. All my hard work paid off and paved the road. So many times I've fallen down trying to pick up myself. So many times I've fallen down from the past, leaving scars that turned into rash. But now, those rashes have healed. And now I was ready to walk through the doors of success I've always known this day would come. I passed the test. I scored the winning points to the game. I am a bridge, ready to lead us all on the next journey. This is why I agreed to say I did. We did. Thank you.